Squatty. Green light is on. Lures on the roll. Favourite drawn. Box 8, Aston Selma. Lids fly. She came out okay. But beginning fast was Weblick Wave. Aston Selma now moves around him and then followed by Space Cadet. Further back then to Slingshot Rusty, who gets up to second. Mapunga Webb. Watch the clock and well back Space Cadet coming up towards the home turn. Aston Selma in front. Just narrowly from now coming at it. Slingshot Rusty. Aston Selma holding them off. Aston Selma. She wins again from Weblick Wave and then followed by Mapunga Webb. Slingshot Rusty, I think he missed a place from Watch the Clock, Space Cadet, and the time 22.74. Aston Selma wins it. Defeats probably the two Weblick Wave, one Mapunga Webb. I'd imagine that's how they'll go. Run home in 14.38. 8.21, 22.73, and Slingshot Rusty, second favourite, misses a place. He'll run fourth, the six. Good race, the road to diamond. And Aston Selma builds on her record today. That's win number four at start number.